morning, good afternoon, and good evening, friends. Let's continue with the rectification of errors now. I am in page 210, 210, chapter 6, page 210, page number 210, rectification of errors, class 11. Right? So let's get into this. Trial balance of Rahul did not agree. Rahul put the difference to suspense account, okay? And subsequently, he located the following errors. He has identified the errors. Let's do into the rectification now. Wages paid installation of machinery ₹600 was posted to wages account. So, what is the entry? What is the original entry that needs to be processed? It's wages. So, what is the original entry? Wages paid for installation of machinery. Wages paid for installation of machinery should be capitalized. We saw that earlier, right? Which should be capitalized. So the original entry, what should have get processed is machinery account debit. This is the correct entry. Machinery account debit 600 to bank account. Bank account credit 600. Okay. Whereas what is the actual entry that got processed was posted to wages account. It is taken to wages account debit. This is the entry got processed, 600 to bank account. 600. So what should be the rectification entry now? Machinery account debit 600, wages account credit 600. This should be the correct entry. Next, what is the next one? Repairs machinery ₹400 debited to machinery account. So it's a repairs to machinery. It should be taken to repairs and maintenance account. Right? It should be repairs account debit. Repairs account debit 400 to bank account. Bank account credit 400. Well, what is the entry that got processed? It has got incorrectly taken to machinery account. 400 to bank account. 400. What should be the rectification entry now? We have to debit repairs account and 400 credit machinery account. Repairs is a normal wear and tear, should be taken to P&L, right? Should be taken to P&L. So repairs account debit 400 to machinery account credit 400. Next, what is the third one? Repairs paid for overhauling of second hand machinery. Purchased for ₹1,000 was debited to repairs account. This is an overhauling of machinery. Overhauling of machinery will increase the productivity or bring in efficiency. It should be capitalized. So, repairs paid for overhauling of second-hand machinery purchased ₹1,000 was debited to repairs account. So, what is the correct entry? Correct entry should be machinery account debit ₹1,000 to bank account. I am taking it to bank account. It is assumed that it's all paid through bank, right? Or it is paid. It's not outstanding. So it is assumed that it's paid. And the entry that got processed is repairs account debit 1,000 and to bank account credit 1,000. So what should be correct entry? We have to debit machinery account 1,000. And repairs account credit 1,000. Repairs account credit 1,000. Because it is overhauling of machinery. Overhauling will bring in more efficiency and productivity. So it should be capitalized. Right? Then own business material ₹8,000 and wages ₹2,000 were used for construction of building. No adjustment was made in the books. Material that is used for construction be taken to purchases account, right? Own business material of ₹8,000 and wages ₹2,000 were used for construction of building. What has happened is, what is the original entry? What is the actual entry that got processed here is? Material, right? Purchase account debit 8,000 and wages account debit 2,000 and to bank account, 10,000. So this is the entry, the dot process, whereas it is an own material that got used. So we should not take it to purchases account, rather we should take it to capital account, no, drawings account, no. Where it should go? Where it should go? It should go to the building account. Why? Because it is used for the construction of building, so it should be capitalized. The actual entry should have been building account debit 10,000 and bank account 10,000, right? Whereas this has been taken to purchases and wages account, it is not capitalized, it should be capitalized. Use for construction of building should be capitalized, right? So the correct entry should be building account debit 10,000 to purchases account, purchase account credit 8,000, wages account credit 2,000. What next? Furniture purchase for ₹500 was posted to purchases account as ₹500. There are two sets of entries in this. One is purchase of furniture for 5,000. Second one is it has got posted to purchases account incorrectly as ₹500. Right? So, what should be the original actual entry should have been? Furniture account debit. Furniture account debit. What should have been the entry is furniture account debit 5,000 to bank account credit 5,000. So this is a very simple, straightforward entry because we are purchasing furniture asset. Asset has to be debited. So, but what actually is the entry? The dot process, purchase account as 500. So it has gone to purchase account debit as 500. It doesn't mention whether it is credited to bank account incorrectly or not. So we have to take it as it is debited to bank account, credited to bank account 5,000. So the balance is, because it has been incorrectly shown in purchase account as 500, the balance obviously should be in suspense account. Now that, what should be the rectification entry? Is it clear now? I just want to repeat it again. It is purchase of furniture 5,000, right? So the entry should be furniture account debit 5,000 to bank account credit 5,000, right? What actually is entry in the dot process? It is mentioned here. It is taken to purchase account as 500. So it has been debit to purchase account as 500. So we are putting that. And bank account is credited 5,000, right? The entry, because it was unable to identify, it was taken to suspense account 4,500. Now we should rectify this. We should rectify it by debiting furniture account 5,000, right? Then credit purchase account 500. Then suspense account 4,500. This should be the rectification entry. This is clear now, right? Next one. Old machinery sold. Inserting some rows here. Old machinery sold to Kareem at its book value of ₹2,000 was recorded through sales book. Interesting, right? So, sale of machinery should be bank account debit 2,000. Furniture account, sorry, machinery, right? Machinery account credit 2,000. This should have been the entry. But what actual process? Just got bank account debit 2,000. Instead of crediting machinery account, it is credited to sales account. Sales account. Now we have to rectify this by debiting sales account 2,000 and crediting machinery account 2,000. Right? What is the next one? So this is clear, right? What's the next one? Total of sales return book ₹3,000 was not posted to the ledger. Sales return is a debit balance. It is not posted. So let's post it now. Let's post it to sales return book. sales return account debit 3000, suspense account credit 3000, suspense account credit 3000. So let's put in ledger balance of suspense and see how it looks. We don't know what is the beginning balance of suspense, so we don't have a balance brought down here, and we have only a couple of transactions, because let's put that and see how the suspense account looks like. And suspense account credit to buy furniture, buy purchases. It's buy suspense account, buy furniture, right? No purchases, buy furniture 4500. Then we have sales return to suspense account, buy sales return 3000. So the total in suspense account adjusted in trial balance 7500, right? Because we don't have a beginning balance, we just put this balance has been adjusted into the trial balance. Hope this is clear, right? Just in case we have any doubts or clarifications, please send an email to me at babupriya@ifmail.com, or you can also post your comments onto this video. Let's connect to the next class, students. Have a great day.